Over 70 vendors, more than 300 volunteers, one goal.
Well, the purpose of Homeless Resource Day is to connect with folks who are experiencing homelessness.
Homeless men and women were able to get necessary services such as health checks, dental care, coats, food, and even haircuts and manicures, nearly all of it for free.
So it's a lot of good services in here, and this is a blessing.
But sometimes, it's not the necessary services that prove to be the most rewarding.
Okay, you are going to look fabulous.
Take Toodles the Clown.
You're going to have your face painted?
I was like, I have to see Toodles.
She's made quite a name for herself.
More people know me as Toodles than they do my real name, so.
A name chosen by her adoring son, Bobby.
He just said I was going to be Toodles, and there I was.
But Bobby did more than choose the name. He chose the job when he was a lot younger and struggling with his hearing and mental health issues in the hospital.
And he would go in and out every couple months. And he would just perk up so much. I just said, this is what I gotta do.
And 6 years after she started, it's the memory of the smiles from her own son that brings her to events like this one today.
It doesn't matter whether you're a kid or an adult. Everyone seems to love having a little bit of extra attention.
And I knew I couldn't leave.
Think you can do the Maryland Dam?
Yeah.
Without getting a little attention myself.
I think, it's a pretty good Maryland Dam.
So I guess that's what I look for, somebody who just needs a little bit of extra, something extra special.
Providing warm smiles to help prepare for the cold winter ahead. In Gaithersburg, Taylor Cairns, CNS TV.